Hey guys, welcome back to GTA 5. And I thought I'd start off this episode by showing you guys, showing you the map, just in case you're not entirely sure of how big it actually is. So this is like pretty much Los Santos City that we've traveled around in. The bits highlighted are basically where we've been, I assume. All I can go. But if we can... Okay, so that's as far as we can zoom out. But like this, all this down here, not quite... I can't quite remember how, not sure how far it goes down, but we've got all over here, and just look at it, all up here that we haven't discovered yet. We don't know what's up here. It's enormous, guys. The map is enormous. And obviously down here is just, is Los Santos, the main city. So yeah, let's just give you guys a little idea of the size of the map on this game. But yeah, we've just parked up nicely to show you guys that. There's... So, I'm not quite sure what mission we want to do. Let's go over to Simone and see what he wants us to do, what he's after. And it is actually night time now. So, yeah, I've been recording these episodes straight off the bat, like one after another. So, I guess that's why it's going daytime and nighttime, because we're actually just going after one another. So, let's see what he wants. Premium Deluxe Motorsport.
What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse
me. That. Wait.
That
wait,
boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Huh? Just go and get it. The house is on, Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
Gotcha. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at?
Okay, so we've got to try. We're going to go and get another car. Go to the house, okay. Sweet. From what you're saying, the hardest part of this challenge is probably for me. Try and bring the car back in one piece, yeah? Yeah. Yeah, I'll try not to damage it. Can't promise that, though. I seem to crash every time I've driven in this game so far. Well, in the first two episodes, I crashed both times. So let's see if we can have a crash-free episode for this. Let's keep going. Where we got to go? We've got a right here. Oh, nice little coda van. Whoa. Bit slidey. Bit slidey. Got an incoming call from Samo. What's he want now?
Hey, did you change your mind? Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dog. Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Okay, well, he's found out that he didn't get his bike. So is it this one? Oh no, we'll park up here, I guess. Find our way into the house. Oh, straight through the gate, I guess. Or was that a bad idea? Okay, we can't get through the gate. So maybe if we, could we climb over the bush? No. There must be a little, maybe around the back. Let's go for a little, run around the back. Well, we could have just driven around, I guess. But I don't know if we're going to end up coming back through the front entrance. I need to... Oh, I see. I see. If we follow this wall down, let's just went along the wall. A bit like a kid. It's like when we're, there we go. We're in. Oh, he's got a tennis court. Nice. L3 to enter stealth mode. Okay. They've generated less noise. Okay, got it. There's actually anyone around at the moment, is there? We've got the stairs. I don't really want to risk jumping over just in case there is someone around. Don't want to get spotted. Reach the open window. Ah. Nice. So, okay. So we jump up on top of the It's like pickup truck.
It's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch.
Oh, it's this dude. It's this guy.
Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
Ooh.
Tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog.
Retrieve the car. Okay, so she's gone in there. Let's go downstairs.
Oh my god. Seriously? My brother is such a homo.
Whoa, how do we... Oh yeah, we could just sneak past into the garage. Past her and the tennis geezer.
You're a real
straight
pro,
in.
Santa. Real pro.
We're in. Is this yellow car? Take the car to the dealership. Alright, what are we going to do about our car? It's just left outside. Ah, oh, nicely done. That is done to perfection and quick. We cannot connect to the network service. That doesn't really matter, if I'm being honest. Right at this moment.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Oh, there's someone in the car.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy's behind on the fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit. My finger's on the trigger, dipshit. You're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dog, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck.
Oh shit, we're gonna go straight through his window. So he's had a bike nick that we went after, and now he's gonna have his window smashed. Let's do this.
Shit! Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Sammy, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
Oh shit, we changed to Michael.
Doesn't back down from
Let's take him.
You think you could take oh, he dodged. For a ride? Grip.
Extra kick.
See now, you've pissed me off.
What's happening?
Be honest, criminal.
He's like half inside the door. We can't actually kick. I'm pressing next to kick. He won't kick. Oh, we've got him.
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist.
I'm telling you something. This thing's gonna need some serious bodywork before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Don't make me have to come back here.
Mission passed. Complications. Nice. Okay. Sweet. We can switch between Mike and Franklin now. Hold, okay, nice. Oh, I see. So, Franklin's got two missions. Michael's got three. Alright, let's play. Might as well play as Michael as a bit then. Let's grab a car. Could go back in there and nick one from him. Oh, we can have this one. We'll take. Are they the same? I think they're the same. We'll have this one. Okay, so we were actually. That was actually his son that came in with the vehicle. We were nicking it off his son. It's pretty interesting. It's kind of interesting how they interlinked all the characters, especially that start sequence when they both walked past Michael and he sat down in the chair in the first video. Hobbies and pastimes are available, okay. A couple of question marks. Let's do a main mission. Let's go to if we press start. Can we get a waypoint up? Let's go to Michael. Oh, he's got a car, but yeah, is that his house? Why wouldn't it not be? Right, let's see what Michael's got to offer. I don't know what this mission's gonna be or whatever. Okay. Various events happen through San Andreas. Let's go. Oh yeah, forgot. Oh, don't get the gun out. Do not get the gun out. Oh, we could take this car. That's nice. We'll just stick this on for now. I don't think it doesn't really matter at the moment. Unless we went past some very nice supercar, we might change our mind and get out and grab that and get some high speeds going. But for the time being, I'm just quite happy in this. And just have a little drive around and have a little look around. Let you guys see some of the scenery, some of the detail that's gone into this game. And yeah, so where's his house? If I remember, it's so just up here. Oh my god, how do we fit for that? That's a nice white car. And here's Franklin's car, it's still here. Oh, well, I guess we can go on the drive as he lives there. Yeah, the gate's open nicely for us. Whose car's that? Michael's safe house. You can save vehicles by parking them in the garage. Okay. Let's see if the bed. Well, it's kind of the same as Franklin's house where he lives. All the same sort of things that we can do. He has a lot more clothes though. I think boxes of shoes as well. Okay. He's got a nice house. Very nice house. Let's put our gun away. Okay, let's go inside and see what's happening with his family. That's Lamar. And not Lamar, Franklin.
What do you want?
Man, I'll come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You ain't gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, give the shit up. You work hard. Screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. You're gonna rip people off,
and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
Hmm. So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there. Yeah,
as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
Let's take Amanda's car.
All right. We're going to take him for a bit. Oh, Jimmy's ringing.
Hey,
what's
Jim,
he done?
I'm going for a drink with... What? The yacht's been stolen? You're insane! All right, I'm coming for my boat. All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Oh my God! Straight arrow, straight into a lamppost. Nice. Go to Pacific Plus. Okay, so we're gonna go and get his yacht back.
Lesson number one: don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Pathologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked.
Oh, shit!
They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Where is it? Oh, there. Oh, yeah, there is it.
There it is. That's mine.
Whoa, I'm surprised we didn't both just fall out.
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Go, spin the wheels up.
We'll catch them.
Drop the clutch. Let's go. Oh, God, it's disappearing.
We got a plan?
Sure. Move it.
Good job,
we took his wife's car.
You're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. Anything happens, I got a piece of the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything,
okay,
right?
Of course, where we got to go? On
well,
the back.
You said you want to learn the old way of doing things. This is the old way.
Oh, yeah, he's on. He's on. Okay, we can't do that unless we crash like that.
Come on,
drive! Crystal. That's another pipe, I just noticed that. Come on.
Jesus!
Oh, he's shooting.
Throw him overboard! Hey, stop throwing assholes at
we'll just run over his legs just to make sure. Even though there's no way he'd be able to jump over and catch us. Did we get him? Yeah. Nice.
Okay.
My aim while driving is not great. As you've probably seen. Oh, there's another guy. Oh, is that Jimmy?
Jimmy! Kid, watch out for the
pole. Oh, shit.
Fuck! Hold on!
Help! Help!
Help! Ah, this is gonna kill me.
Oh, shit, I don't wanna die!
What the fuck are we even doing
Whoa.
Here?
Oh, nice. Okay, we killed them both. Oh, we got to save Jimmy.
If your mother could see you now, she'd lay
Get out of the way, come on.
I told you, not be near my boat.
This is it.
We gotta save him.
You don't get under me like right now.
We can't save him, there's a car in the way. Come on, he might fall. I got as far as I can. I literally. There we go.
I can't do this anymore.
Too close.
Oh, we caught him. Nice.
What's wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit. You better hold.
We got to save Frank now, or is he gonna?
Fuck, kid. Shit. Shit. Shit.
Oh, he's on. We're still going to try and stop the boat. Does he want his yacht back or not?
All right, time to get the boat.
Oh, we are.
Back.
Let's go.
This is getting really weird, Pop.
Oh, we can't. The car's broke. I was going to say, we can't speed up.
Doesn't sound good.
Hey, that's the smoking. Engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing. Don't you die on me yet.
Ah, my fucking boat. Hey. It's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. If you drive us there, we can get the ride fit.
Go to Los Santos Customs. Okay. This could take a while, guys. I might end up cutting this bit out. 1.8 miles to go. And
my boat.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look. I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, could you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great. Leave me with the home invader.
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough. Hey, Franklin, can you call me a cab?
Sure thing, man. Hey, I need a cab as soon as
oh,
you can send one.
Gone
Los Santos Customs, by the airport.
I don't know if I just did a shortcut or what happened there,
thank
but
you.
Some reason I looked at the map, this
hey,
is like
so
a good way to go.
Do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before I mean, man.
No, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink and look at it. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Okay, we're almost here, guys. At Los Santos Customs.
I know this dude, man. His name Hal. He gonna look after him.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover
oh, it's Michael
right?
Getting out.
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Alright. Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, alright?
Alright, listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man, let's trick this whip, homie.
Welcome to Los Santos Customs. Okay. Drive into a Paris brand, customize your vehicle. Get your vehicle spread to lose your wanted level. Oh, that's handy to know. Get Amanda's car repaired. Okay, so just drive straight in. Uber Max Sentinel. Coupe. Oh, that's what the car is. Oh, it's free. Nice.
Recondition. Sweet. Are you trying to think of like the sickest ride that's even conceivable?
Yeah, if that's all we've got to do, we don't need to Spending our, well, we've only got $2,500. Might need that, don't know. Save that up. Okay, let's go to Michael South and drop man, Jimmy off. Ooh, almost crashed the car straight away after fixing it. Right?
Yeah, Franklin. All the credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't he? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? Look out!
Sorry, Jimmy.
I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip, and Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired, like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can do something we couldn't do separately.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude.
Here we are. We're back.
Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. Yo, so, like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Mission pass, father, son. Okay. Nice. So we got Michael and Jimmy in our contacts now. Let's go. Okay, nice. Oh, car's still here. Oh, we've got one more mission as Franklin there. We've got a couple. What we got as Michael? I've got two as Michael. I think we might do Franklin's last mission and see what happens after that, and then maybe swap back to Michael. I'm kind of liking the Franklin missions. A little bit better. But with that being said, guys, we're going to end the video here. Hope you're enjoying this series and of an old game, but still most definitely still popular, especially online. I played a bit online myself, and just let me know, yeah, if you want any online gameplay, and be sure to give that to you guys. And I'm out.